The expectations in our circle at practice every day are a lot higher than, you know, the coaches or anybody in the outside, you know, the rest of the league has for us. So our kids are really confident. I think we have a group of players who spread the ball around. We're hoping for 14, 15, 16 assists a game. We're hoping to put up some big numbers offensively. Like I said, our kids are confident, and we're very excited to see what they can do this year.